On the box of the device, you will find a QR code which guides you to download the Pixma Printing Solutions app. The Pixma MX495 supports also Airprint, which you can use on iOS devices such as iPhone or iPads. And you can always stop printing by pressing stop. And the advanced cloud features I will cover in my next video. That is all for today, so thank you for watching my channel. Bye!